this is the day in which we celebrate the program, the African and Latin American Studies program. And we try to bring the program to campus so people will notice us and see the program and will get interested about the program.
We're a program. We have four majors and four minors. Like I mentioned before, you major in African and Latin American Studies, but you concentrate in one of the four areas, or you can just minor.
Today we have a speaker coming here, the DuBois lecturer, Mr. Bembe. He's coming tonight. He's going to talk about Fenon, who was a writer in the Caribbean area, and he will talk about him and colonialism and that kind of issues.
What I really like is that a lot of people are coming out. Usually ALST is seen as an underrepresented office on campus, so it's actually nice to get people out here. You know, we're all seen as global citizens by the time we leave out of here. We're coming to Colgate to educate ourselves, and this will definitely be something good for that, and also for ALST hosting such a well-known speaker in the African community as well.
We hope that they just realize that the program is out there, and if they need a place to ask more questions, it's there as well, in addition to having fun.